Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you on how to export to make a mod, to extract a mod into Minecraft. So you need EX File Manager. Download the mod, open it, and search the mod name. After that, you click on it. If it's a mod like this one, you have to separate. You go inside. This that is suspect the data. Those are different when you wanna get on you on what you do first. So you need to stuck it in the file. It just download. I paste it here. There. And we compress it into a zip file. Now select it and cut it. Go to Minecraft. It's not in the downloads. To go here. Minecraft. You see this resource? You can put it there. Rename into delete the zip and name it into MC pack. Then you should be able to open it. Now for the second one, the data slash the behavior pack. Go back to your mod. And click the data. And then copy it. And then search download for anything. But this is the best you can. This is the best one you could ever get. Go. You see? It's your data. 1.1.3. And compress it into a zip file. Then, I'm going to cut it. Go back to Minecraft. If it's a data or behavior, you go to behavior. Put it there. Rename it into MC pack. Then you're going to open it and it will automatically open Minecraft. Now I think that's it for the video guys, because this is just a simpler explanation. So subscribe if this actually works guys. Bye.